Welcome back to the channel, everyone. We are checking out a brand new game on the PS5. It was the Game of the Year winner from last year, 2021, Returnal. Just checking it out now. I'm not going to waste any time. I'm going to jump into it. So we got through Ratchet & Clank. Returnal's next. And if we get through this, then maybe... what is it? Can you bridge a spirits or whatever? Might check that one out if we get through this. So I'm going into this blind. I don't know too much about the game other than it's like a rogue kind of light game where you die and you come back all the time. RNG runs. Subtitles, that's all good. Start an online, whatever that does. Okay, we're good. Okay, it's supposed to be a challenging experience. Each new cycle presents new challenges, rewards, and changes to the world. Adapt and preserve. Oh god. Persevere through this crap. I'm not gonna do it. So when you die, you'll always be returned to the crash site. And all non-permanent progression will be lost, gone forever. You can suspend your progress using suspend cycle from the game menu. All right, right into it. No need for a main menu.
Astra, this is Celine. I've crashed on Atropos. I survived, but Helios did not. Suit status operational, but my sidearm is missing. I'm leaving comms open.
All right, I'm right into the gameplay again. It kind of reminds me of Ratchet and Clank. How it was just kind of right into it at the start. Flawless. All right. So, let's put this game to the test and see if it lives up to a Game of the Year worthy title. It's not over until I finish the game and review it. Something up there. Okay. There's like a scanner. There's the run button. Hey, what's going on, Blue? We just crash landed and just started. So you haven't missed much. I'm just trying to learn the controls, figure out what's on the buttons here. Okay. Status. There's weapon damage protection. Blah, blah, blah. Keys, ether. Obelites, integrity. Oops, there's a few more things. Equipment, items, data cubes, consumables, and a data bank. Alright.
Abandoning Helios. Heading towards White Shadow Broadcast.
Okay.
This forest contains extensive ruins of a xenotype civilization. Ancient walls, foundations, and statues.
Yeah, it's not 8-bit gungeon over here. 10-bit gungeon. Going 10-bit. So we're this Celine lady.
Identification on helmet.
Celine solution. Something ain't right. Oh, we got a gun.
Continuing towards the signal's origin.
Okay. Yeah, okay, the gun like reloads over time. Okay. So it doesn't look like a reload button. Suit. So we got our suit computer. Okay. Is this? Hold the scan. Repairs major damage to integrity. It's like our heal. Needs a key. Is that like a shortcut? Xenotech gate. It says we need to bring back a key. Enhanced overload level 1. View tutorial. Okay, adrenaline is raised for every 3 hostiles you eliminate up to maximum of 5. So however your adrenaline level is reset if we take damage. So just don't get hit. Photo mode, co-op mode. Okay. There's a co-op mode. Data drive.
Recorded log found. Adding to data bank. Playing back now.
Scout log. Atropos. Elapsed time 30 minutes since last crash. Whole areas of this forest are rearranging themselves like a fluid puzzle after each of my... Whenever I return, per Astra Protocol, I will not be recovered until I reach the broadcast signal. If you're hearing this, you are stuck here too.
I don't remember recording that.
Okay. So there's a lot of stuff here. Resin. Got a key. Okay, I guess I know where we're going. Dashing is a little bit of invincibility. Okay. Okay. Yeah, did you like that plague outfit? It looked pretty good. I don't know what you gotta do for it, but...
Security system encountered.
But he gotta get him with the totems. Probably a lot of totems. Probably be like get 15 of them. And it looks like you only get like from the one tunnel of blood I did for the Back for Blood update, like there was like a total of 6. Totems that we could have got. We only grabbed like 3 though. Item has a chance of causing malfunctions. Uh-oh. Repair efficiency has been reduced badly. I guess we aren't repairing, boys. Okay, they do not require ammunition, they can overheat. If you pull the trigger when the indicator is inside the marked zone. Oh, it's kind of like an instant Gears of War cooldown. Okay.
discovered piled corpses of a xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the White Shadow signal.
It is impossible to escape. I have tried everything. I'm always brought back by... There is a moment between death and rebirth when tentacles drag me down, screaming, drowning, returning.
Returnal. Trophy unlocked.
Helios! Astra, this is Selene. I survived the... Can you hear me? I'm in my ship. Suit status operational and...
Scale rank, malfunctions, total suit usage. Get a pipe right off the start. Unidentified item in cargo bay.
I've already experienced this before.
Jumping in bed. Okay. Can't really do anything else other than I can leave. Got my pistol. Every time you die, you're returned to the crash site without the weapons, artifacts, and resources you collected in the last cycle. Data entries are permanent, and permanent upgrades. Use the permanent items to explore new areas. Okay. Nothing. There's nothing up there. Okay. I'm go online. Rift between two timelines. What? What is this? No thanks. Not today. You're not getting me.
Wasn't like this before.
Every time. Okay, don't jump into the water. Bunch of lasers and crap down there. Repairs major damage. That's all right. So is the blue where I want to go? Is there achievos? Because when I was on, they didn't have them up. So, or did they finally get some achievos up? Found. Okay.
New technology just
anything crazy that looks like impossible. Device for recycling materials and damage integrity. Let's try it. Not bad. there a no hope one? No hope difficulty. Explode upon death. Artifacts or items beneficial effect. Some have passive activation conditions. Okay. Okay. You only carry a maximum of 15. Be destroyed by the critical malfunctions. Well, fire. Difficulty achievement as well. Okay. Oh, looks like we got some grinding to do. Modified gun. Got a key. Go back for that chest. Because I think if you die, you lose all the keys, so. Eliminating hostiles, 10% chance to repair integrity. Okay, that's like a heal. Heal up on the go. There's a door I never went up over here. Photo mode. Not looking good here. Looking good. New gun.
Acquired rifle? A xenotype weapon, similar to our carbine technology.
Carbine. Each weapon has three properties: alt, fire, stats, traits. Okay. You just gotta use the weapon to unlock some of the stats.
Massive wall beyond which is the white shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest.
My health is not looking too good. Fixes all malfunctions.
Xenotype device acquired.
Res.
I think this will prove a useful
consumables
tool.
Single use items can carry multiple copies of a consumable. Okay. Not too bad.
Encountered our black box technology holograms. They're showing my last moments.
What is this? Avenge? Scavenge? Dark Souls kind of avenge somebody, but man, probably shouldn't have done it with like 5% health.
Again, Astra, they can't hear me. I'm alone.
Can only maintain one suspended. Okay.
The environment is changing. Could the force be adapting?
He's like a melee attack. Ow. I don't know how to turn that shield off. Okay, you can't break it. Thank you. gotta do a jump across, I think. Is that all they got? There's a chest up there, but I don't know if it's any good or not. It was like in like one of them was in it was like second act level 2, I think, maybe 3. What is this? Thank you. Okay. Found something.
Technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation. Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm.
Your suit can now use translocators to teleport. Oh, there's more teleporters. Secret area. Lagging.
Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed.
Bring a heal with me. This is getting interesting. Adrenaline spike trophy. Crazy loud. Let's see if I can do that. So loud. Try that. All right. All right. Ether, a permanent resource that interacts with other timelines. Okay. It's kept on death. Okay. Get your professor dispatch. Okay. Veteran feels like easy peasy. That's all you gotta play on.
Discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices.
Efficiency. Some kind of totem.
Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher this xenoglyph. Discovered a fragment of the xenotype language.
Cipher? You gotta collect and decipher stuff, maybe?
Is this translating?
A trophy unlocked, okay, or severed rather. Stop in the cycle.
Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map.
Interacted with other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Corpses. This may be the face of things to come.
I'm getting the basics down. Gotta kill tech barriers. Jeez, I don't like that. A lot of stuff here. Okay. We're caught up on that, I think. There's a red door here. Is that like a boss? What is this? Armor piercing. like shoddy too hotty. You found one. Noise.
Encountered a small life form.
Small life form.
Seems docile. It is parasitically attached to my arm. Does not appear hostile. Somehow, it's strengthening and weakening my suit.
What the heck? Some might alter the suit the way you repair, others can prevent death entirely. They have just unique buffs. Okay. Go to the red door. Fifth level. Don't die, Blue. Don't die down there. What? I think I found a secret. It was like a secret level. What does this red door mean? Another suit signal detected. Okay. was not good. Oh boy. Taking a beating here, guys. Missed the goodies.
That can't be the house out here.
Abandoned home.
I think I am reliving my memories in that house, but not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind. There's no comfort here. No safe space. And the astronaut keeps following me.
Locked. Oh. Alright. Now we're back on track. Need a bunch of heals.
Something has infected one of my scout corpses.
I think I could get shot through a wall, but I did. I got shot through a frickin' wall.
Enough. I understand. I'm trapped. The broadcast signal. That's all that matters. Astra, Helios is gone. Celine heading out.
Where the hell am I? Head in here again. See what we get up to. Seems familiar. Let's keep going. Thank you.
desert are not the only widespread life forms I've become familiar with. The parasites are everywhere. They strengthen and also weaken me. Yet knowing that, I find myself compelled to attach them to my body.
Finding a lot of goodies here. Okay. This ain't too bad. Nothing crazy. I don't got enough for anything. Thank you. this is... not good. Okay. Objective is over there. See if we can get to it. Not much down here. That money. Got a bunch of goodies. Nothing crazy. Thank you. Okay.
Scout log, Atropos.
Not bad, not bad.
Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the white shadow is something only I should know? And now, out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again. Were the sentients involved? But how would they have known? I need to believe there are answers at the signal.
Oh.